After you've been using Gmail for a while, your inbox may start to get cluttered with lots of different messages. So we're going to look at some ways to bring some organization to your inbox. Next to each message, you'll see a checkbox, and you can use these to select specific messages, or you can use the checkbox at the top to select or deselect all of them. If you want to get rid of messages, you can delete them, and if they're spam messages, then you can report spam, which will delete them, and it will also help Gmail filter out those types of messages in the future. But most of the time, you won't need to delete messages. Instead, you can archive them, which takes them out of your inbox, but puts them in a place where you can still get to them if you need to. So this option is much safer than deleting them. To see your archived messages, go to the left menu pane, click More, and go to All Mail. This will show everything that's in your inbox as well as all of your archived mail. To hide your archived mail, you can just go back to your inbox. You can also delete or archive a message while you're viewing it. You'll have the same options that you have when you're viewing your inbox, so it's really up to you how you want to manage your messages. Now, Gmail has a really great feature called labels, which you can use to organize your messages. Labels are a lot like folders, except you can apply more than one label to a message. And you can also create your own labels. For example, some of these emails are family related, so I'm going to apply a label to them. If you go to the Labels button, you can place a check mark next to one or more existing labels, or you can create a new one. Type a name for the label, and then click Create. And I'm going to click this top checkbox to deselect all of these. And there's now a family label next to each of these messages, and the label also appears in the left menu pane. And if you don't see it, you can click More to see the rest of your labels. To make your labels easier to see, you can color code them. Click the drop-down arrow next to the name and choose the color that you want. If you click the name of a label, then Gmail will just show the messages that have that label. And this can be very useful if you have lots of emails to sort through. Labels are the key to keeping your emails organized, and you can add any labels you want to create an organizational system that works for you.